happened? It's gotta be something big. You were crazy about him 2 days ago.
He's got a wife, okay? He's married.
And you don't think you can take her?
That's not the point. I don't do married guys. I don't need to wreck someone's home for a date.
It's not always a wreck. Stan and I were married when we met. We weren't happy.
You wrecked two marriages.
First of all, one of them was mine, so that doesn't count.
I don't think that's how it works.
All I'm saying is that I think married guys would be the perfect fit for you. I think you need someone with something that's gonna keep him busy.
Not a wife.
Somebody's being negative. I'm gonna go. But I'll tell you what my mother told me, and these are words to live by. Selfish people live longer.
Say.